A servant of God, I am Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, faith. We are continuing on the same topic, faith. In my earlier talks with you, I made it clear that faith is not at all positive thinking. Number two. Now, faith is not a magic wand to get our wish list for us. Faith is neither a genie nor a fairy. Faith is not the Ariel in the control of Prospero in Shakespearean Tempest. Faith is not getting what we believe or wish. Faith is believing what God can do. Let me repeat it. Faith is not getting what we believe or wish. Faith is believing what God can do. Let us read and consider carefully Hebrews chapter 11 from verse 8 to 16. Here we read about Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob and their faith. Let us go to verse 13. These all died in faith, not having received the promises, not received what God had promised them. In verse 9, we read, by faith he sojourned. By faith, Abraham sojourned in the land of promise, as in a strange country, dwelling in tabernacles. Whereas we see Lot, he left Abraham, lived in the outskirts of Sodom for some time, moved into Sodom, built his own house in that country, became a member of the state council later, say a parliamentarian of Sodom. But Abraham, dwelling in tabernacles with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise. Jacob was 15 years old when his grandfather Abraham died. So they all dwelt together. Jacob at least for 15 years with his grandfather. They all sojourned as strangers and pilgrims in the promised land, not having received the promise. Whereas, for Ishmael, son of Abraham, it probably didn't sound very rational, separated from Abraham. Ishmael built his own houses, cities, and later kingdoms. Seems to be very worldly wise. Later Esau, son of Isaac, saw his grandfather dying in faith without receiving what he believed. He saw his father Isaac was also believing the same stuff. This faith must be sounded ridiculous to Esau. He also went away, built his own house and settled in the local country. Isaac too died without receiving what he believed. Now, Jacob, who had seen his grandfather died without receiving what he believed, and later his father too died without receiving what he believed. This, nevertheless, could not deter Jacob from his faith. He continued to believe that God is faithful and is able to fulfill what he has promised. He sojourned in the promised land and boldly confessed he was a stranger and a pilgrim. Jacob too died without seeing what he believed. Yet the Bible says, these all died in faith. These all died in faith. Not having received the promises, but having seen them afar off, and were persuaded of them, and embraced them, and confessed that they were strangers and pilgrims on the earth. Faith is not getting what we believe, but believing what God can do. I will, God willing, be continue on this topic in my next talk with you also. Till then, God bless you and God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.